Happening right now, firefighters on the scene of an explosion and fire at a chemical warehouse near Hanover, Pennsylvania. A shelter-in-place order has been given for people living within a one-mile radius of Miller Chemical. The warehouse is located near a commercial strip. So far, there are no reports of any injuries. It is still unclear what exactly touched off the inferno, which sent plumes of black smoke into the sky.